Digital health, genomics, and extended longevity. What lies ahead? From online medical services to precision medicine to artificial intelligence. In our video today, we're going to look at how these trends shape the medical industry of the future, and not forgetting the human aspect of healthcare. Definitely, the pandemic would further accelerate the digitalization of the healthcare industry, in particular in the area of telemedicine, mobile health, and medtech. One interesting example is in the space of actually for patients who have just been released from the hospital from a surgery. So they can actually just wear a wearable device, and that information will measure, say for example, their blood pressure, their heart rate, and this information will be fed back to either to their app or directly to the healthcare professionals in the hospital. The pandemic has shown that many governments around the world are beginning to wake up to the possibility of using gene-based therapies, not just to fight infectious diseases like COVID-19, but also for other diseases. Why? Because this is the only way whereby we can actually provide tailor-made treatments for the individuals depending on their unique DNA composition. The vulnerability of OH has been exposed during this corona crisis due to the high mortality rates among the elderly in nursing homes and long-term care facilities. One of the key areas is preventive health measures via remote monitoring associated with the nursing homes for the elderly. Why? Because, one in four elderly people, above the age of 60, they suffer from diabetes. So in that sense, that we need to have certain gadgets or wearables that they can wear, that measure the amount or the level of glucose in their blood on a daily basis, and also their high blood, their blood pressure. And this information will be fed to their apps, for example, in their smartphones, and in turn, it will be fed to their medical professionals in the clinics or hospitals. The future of healthcare will be characterized by the rise of technology and artificial intelligence. That is without a doubt. However, in our fervent pursuit for ever newer and better technologies, we mustn't forget the human aspect of healthcare. There are already robots in nursing homes, for example, that take care of the elderly people by reminding them to take their medicine on a regular basis and simply just to keep them company.